Got a minute? Here's today's devotional from the book God's Promises by John Bradshaw. There's no question that God understands the needs of the human heart. The book of Hebrews says that Jesus is able to sympathize with our weaknesses, Hebrews 4:15, and aid those who are tempted, Hebrews 2:18. And in one of the smallest books of the Bible, we find the promise of God, specially calculated to encourage the weak and tempted. The book of Jude, found just before the book of Revelation, says in verse 24, "Now unto him who is able to keep you from stumbling and to present you faultless before the presence of his glory with exceeding joy." Take a moment to let that sink in. He is able to keep you from stumbling. This means that if you're prone to lose your temper, Jesus is able to keep you from doing so. If you've been sorely tempted by alcohol or tobacco or some other habit that continues to get the best of you, you can know that Jesus is able to keep you from yielding to that vice. The Spirit of God is powerful enough to clean up a corrupt mind and smooth away the roughest edges on the hardest heart. God really is able to help you love what you used to detest and hate what you used to love. Through the power of Jesus, you really can be kept where He wants you. He has promised. The book God's Promises is published by It Is Written and the Pacific Press Publishing Association. To learn more, please visit itiswritten.com. We thank them for the permissions granted to us to use this resource.